I guess we go. We see if we can conclude Spyro 3. Although I kind of want that 100 egg door too. Eevee. It was just a speedway. Oh no. This is actually depressing. I don't even know if I should be here. Seagulls, arches, lobster, fish. Nice. I do get an egg for that. Nice. I mean, I'll take the 800 and egg. It's honestly pretty good. 'So that means I need another 9. Desert level.
Hello, you must be Spyro. I've heard a lot of people talking about all the things you've done for them. Do you think you could help find my girlfriend Tara? She went off to raid the tomb of the stone.
Let's go find Tara. Dang. Death. Actually do with those guys.
Spyro, haven't seen you in a while. I'm just off for a bit of a walkabout, right?
level continues. 92, right? Ran out of ideas and gave me a 2D stage, and the PlayStation 3 only has, and the PlayStation 1 only has 2D game, has 3D games department. I'm ready to do another double jump with what's your face. So that's a plus. Yep, don't die. I didn't expect to even get up on the platform. What's up, Will? It says reigniting. Levels platforms are really dumb. Yeah, I saw. Cutscenes in this game are stupid long. Should see what's in this top alternate path. Not too fast. Of course, there's a one up right here.
Very well then.
What even game? What even? It's totally not Lara. Oh, it's Tara. And Lara is Lara.
Well, well, look at you. Showing up here to raid the tomb after I've done all the...
a hole into the beginning of the stage. Good job.
Hmm.
there's more for me to do here.
I've been training my new pet manta ray to carry the latest tech. Just watch out for the shark riders. They're carrying... Ready to try again? Right up.
Oh. That was a good shot.
Thank you.
I at least don't think I got all the gems from blowing up the things. Yeah. Hey, well, I'm doing okay. Ate something weird, so I'm all hopped up on the drowsy stuff right now. Trying to get through this stage. I mean, I've got like another however many eggs right now. We're good. We can leave the stage. Yeah, long pause. Okay, is about right. It's all right. Yeah, that just leaves the haunted place that I don't really want to go to. Mostly because I never really want to go into a level that has haunted in its name. But I need to go someplace. I need 4 eggs to wrap this nonsense up. A couple things in the last hub I did like nothing because I just hated it.
Ah, yet another daredevil adventurer has come. Here is my riddle. I am a vessel without hinges, lock, or lid. Yet within my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I?
She's already standing there waiting for me. Probably wants to make the jump. That like rock that just didn't even exist. I guess I might have bonked the wall. So this level sucks. We got this. Makes it a good trip. Ghostability. And that's why I couldn't remember seeing a switch before that. That was the switch.
Demolition hovercraft competition is about. The riddle is this: if one dragon can lay one egg in 12 years, how long would it take for 100 dragons to lay 100 eggs?
12 years.
Very impressive.
I got hit by like a billion before that. I guess I have normal hit points in there.
The first round of the rid.
I didn't read it.
Harry.
Okay, good. Same riddle. should actually look at the controls, because I feel like I'm just a sitting duck right now.
The first round of the annual... The riddle is this. If...
It's true.
You may now enter the championship round. However, my, such a...
I thought we could just shoot over the ledge. Why is it every late 90s 3D platformer decided to have a really crappy minigame? Like, loads of them.
You may now enter the championship. My... That was indeed
TJ. See a gem over here. It's like, come on, game.
I see you've managed to survive. I am a vessel without hinges. Have you heard that one before? I never thought you'd get it. I've waited 7,000 years for some...
Saw that egg in the beginning. All right. 91 eggs. No, 101 eggs. There is another door that opens in 1,000, like at the hundo mark, and I don't think I'm going anywhere near that. Like, once there were water levels and bad skateboarding levels required to get eggs, and I was just like, no, we're done. Hundo was out. Surprised I'm not here to like immediately see the any sort of a message about let's go. I have a lot more gems than I thought I would actually. I'm close, so I've got over 11 of 15,000. So whatever 11/15 is, I have that many gems in the video game. The door swing open or anything, it's just like open now. Does this stage have a name? Just sorcerers is there. I don't really understand what I'm supposed to be doing at this point. Except, you know, probably not trying to run to the lava. I don't even understand right now. What just happened? What even was that? Damned if I know how I fired that shot. It might have been R. It might have been B. It was not B. Or X on this controller, I guess. She have iframes? More iframes than I do? By George, we've done it. Except that was lame.
Spyro, you've just defeated a sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What you plan to do next, hmm? Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores, hmm?
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
What? Me? Oh, no. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
Yeah, by 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Laura, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs, and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say an ending per character?
Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with him. Agent 9, isn't that a Reignock over in those bushes?
Reignock? Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Reignock boy? 8 laser punk? Come on now. No fair hiding.
Hey, I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
See you, Will.
Now, how many times have I told you not to taste that mousse?
It was Billy's idea. Yeah.
Is that true, Billy? Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
They?
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah.
It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
I'm just showing up in the ending. I don't much want to sit through the credits again. Because I think, like, the Crash games, it's like mostly the same credits for everything. I'm only 48 eggs short. And one of them is, like, behind the last door. This is the end state for us. So that's not that, like, this world you can see like these big numbers. The other world's like, yeah, a lot of under 50% because it's like water levels. I'm just out of here. I'm leaving. There's also a pair of hundo. Well, the boss hundo doesn't count. All right, so Spyro's done. This game got gimmicky with 3D game effects. I don't know. It's probably because I'm biased from the old SRL tournament, but I kind of liked Spyro 2 more than the others. Not that I was in that tournament, but I know it existed over the other two games. The first game had like early 3D game syndrome. This one had, let's give them mini games. And then the second one was kind of like, okay, this is an actual video game that they kind of learned some lessons for. Yay. Raiden Rick getting some sleep. We'll see what happens the rest of this week. What am I due to play next? I'm not even sure. Something. Later.